Okay guys, now let's have a look at what our hard work looks like and if it's paid off. Let's have a look at these coaches on the tracks. As we can see, they're quite bright on the camera, but believe me, in real life they don't have this sort of a glare. I think it's just the camera lens. It's quite dark in the shed as well, so it's probably not helping in terms of resolution. One thing to note, they don't flicker. We did clean the track before we ran them, but there's no flicker on them. The one dome coach seems to be flickering a little bit, but I don't think it's a wheel pickup issue. I think it's a connection issue. I'll open it up and get that one sorted, because the other one's obviously not doing it, so it's a fixable issue. Yeah, it looks pretty good. So this is the warm white LED strip. The ice white is just pure white. Thanks for watching, I hope it helps.